What's going on, everyone? It's me, Marco, from PhoneDog.com. We all live in this big data world connected by basically these ginormous carriers of big data plans, expensive data plans, and these pesky two-year agreements that no one wants to sign, but we have to get subsidized and affordable options to have 4G data. But thankfully, there's companies like FreedomPop that give you affordable 4G solutions. We have things from mobile phones to even these little hotspots. This one is called the Photon 4G hotspot, and it's one of the smallest 4G hotspots in the world. It's a pretty simple and small device, only has a couple of buttons and one port for micro USB charging. It charges in a ridiculously small amount of time, but the battery in this guy will last 6 hours on one full charge. Now that's 6 hours with full usage. Now FreedomPop has a few plans available, a 2GB plan, a 4GB plan, and a 500MB plan, all with different price ranges. The 2GB is $17.99, the 4GB is $28.99, and the 500MB plan is absolutely free. As long as you pay for the service itself, you have access to the 4G network. Now, you're probably wondering where this 4G network is coming from, and how in the world is it free? Well, it's actually tapping into Sprint's WiMAX service, which actually decently gets around 1 to 3 megabits down in download, and maybe around 1 megabit up in the upload. That's not crazy fast speeds. Now 4G LTE is a lot faster, but 4G LTE is pretty darn expensive, and I've actually used it on my Google Glass, just an active everyday connection, and the darn thing would always work. I mean, Google Maps works, Google Search works, I mean, everything works. I've even uploaded a YouTube video while I was on the go driving about 3 hours, and the video uploaded in about maybe 40 minutes. It was about half a gigabyte, and they even have a current offer available. I think it's about $25. You get the Photon 4G hotspot, basically that little tiny thing we just looked at, that lasts basically 6 hours in the full day. It's an amazing battery life for just something you can basically throw in your bag and forget about. You also get a rechargeable battery, so even if that thing dies, you can still charge it up on the go. You can charge your mobile phone or your tablet, anything that uses a, you know, USB port to charge, that can charge it. Plus, you get a free month trial of the 2GB plan, absolutely free, for $25. So you're only paying about $7 to $8 to have the 4G hotspot. That's a great deal. So make sure to go check them out at freedompop.com. They have a definite, really good ambition to try to get everyone connected for as cheaply as possible and even for free. So definitely go check them out. And my name is Marco Hanna from PhoneDog.com.